Welcome friends, let us solve the question number 4 of exercise 8.3 of chapter 8. And the question says, if 10a is equals to cot b, prove that a plus b is equals to 90 degrees. This is very easy question, let us solve it. We are given that 10a is equals to cot b. We can write this cot b like this: 10 90 degree minus b. Here we have b, here we have 10a. This 10 and 10 can be cancelled. We have a equals to 90 minus b. This means a plus b is equals to 90 degree. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.